Hi everybody, this is Scott. We're here at SEMA 2019. I'm here with Ivan Tampi. And he's going to be showing you a little bit about, telling you a little bit about his creations that he's done for this year. And so, Ivan, go ahead and tell everybody about your cars.
Yes, we're here at the SEMA show live, featuring two of my vehicles that I built. I'm a restylist in the industry for about 25 years now. I like to get a car and transform it. And a couple of cars that we have over here is some of my work. The one on my left is basically, we call it Copperhead. A lot of people know about it in the industry right now. It's actually my personal car. I've done so much to enhance the look of the car, performance-wise and restyling-wise. Just to give you a little bit about it, I probably dumped in about 170K already in this car, on top of the car. As you can see, we try to cover everything as far as exterior mods, interior mods, and performance. So, yeah, go check it out. It's a well-sponsored car, and you know, you're gonna see this everywhere else, you know. And then the one on my right is a new vehicle for a customer that came to me saying, you know what, here's my car, build me one, you know, do your thing. So, you know, when I do my build, I kind of build it like I'm building my own car. I take pride in my work. So, a lot of my customers, you know, they have the faith in me. And basically, I just run with it. This car took me about 3 weeks to build. It's not on the ordinary side, you know. That kind of build normally, this kind of build normally takes about, I would say, 3 months, you know. But SEMA show kind of put the pressure on us, and we gotta get it done, you know.
Yeah.
We have a new item that we're doing within this car. It's basically the front bumper. I took some inspiration from the LaFerrari, so I actually ended up calling it LV for short, and it stands for Lovette. It's a crossbreed of LaFerrari and Corvette. So, yeah, it's gonna be released after SEMA. So those people that's gonna, you know, wanna change their front end, we have it. And a couple of items that we did and debuted in the show is our we call it SIG, a split window glass replacement, and then you know you guys can see that later on. It's you know, kind of like we're trying to make the car look like sports. I mean, a supercar.
So that's what you've done to Copperhead right here. Right?
Oh yes, yeah. Definitely. You know, I have that supercar flavor to it. You know, when you see it driving the street in a bunch of things, anybody's back. You know, and it's the kind of thing I do. I like build cars that get a, you know, get that wow factor. That sums up what I do with cars. I build a lot of different cars, but the past few years I've been going to the Corvettes because, oh my God, I fell in love with the lifestyle, you know? And you see a little bit of my touch to make it look like a supercar. I think it needed that touch, you know? A lot of power, but yeah.
I was here last year,
yeah.
And I saw what you did with the one that looked, when you got done with it, it was like a ZR1.
Right.
And for a significant less amount, you wanted a ZR1, and you got the look of the ZR1.
Better.
Yeah. And I mean, it was awesome, right?
Yeah.
And so, I mean, that's what really caught my eye with your creation,
yeah.
You know? And what he's done is he's taken the Stingray, the poor man's car, right? And has turned it into something awesome. And you can get something that's, we're awesome, and be less money than the high-end ZR1, and still have that look and actually look better. So that's what made me fall in love with your car.
Right.
So I've been following him ever since. But I mean, you didn't start out with Corvette. You started out with BMW, right?
No, actually, I was in the vehicle industry, like the Hondas, the Toyotas, you know, back in the day. I had a design that was well known in the industry called the Black Widow. Black Widow body. It was so popular that every company
after spending the money to buy a C7 that you go and you tear it all apart? And that would scare me to death.
Well, I as a normal person would get scared. You know, ever since I've been doing this, I'm confident about what I can do. So I didn't care. Right in front, I'll start tearing it apart and, you know, try to do my thing, you know. Because if you're scared of feeling it, you know, it's not gonna be the best out of you, you know what I mean?
Right.
So for me, my confidence and my determination, you know, gets me through my designs, you know.
Well, it definitely shows. You know, we see some of the cars that they've taken pieces and like some of the wide body kits, they go on and they're just bolted on. We've seen some here where they're bolted on, but they're bolted on to the original parts, right? You just took it completely off and started from scratch, and it shows. I mean,
yes. Well, I like to have a product that, you know, you can bolt it on like stock that you buy from the factory. You know?
Right.
So you take the stock fenders and then you replace it with my fenders. So, you know, it's more durable. It's more, you know, it's not like a Mickey Mouse kind of job.
It's not that I'm getting it at home and then I got to send it to the body shop and yeah. have another 20 hours worth of labor to put it on.
Right.
Yeah, there's a lot of people that are doing that.
Yes.
So, yeah, no, that's cool. Sir, thank you so much.
Okay, anytime.
I appreciate
you guys,
it.
Come visit me or follow me on Instagram. I'm Custom Car Builder. Website at www.ivcampcustoms.com.
All right, guys, and we're gonna film all the cars in great detail so you'll get a chance to take a look at them. And guys, thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching the Corvette channel. Don't forget to hit subscribe.